Hi, I'm Daya. I'm a community networker for Planning Democracy. The mentoring project was a great success. We have achieved all our outcomes. People are now feeling a lot more supported, a lot more connected, more confident to get involved in the local planning issues. Also, what we found that was really working well was local networking, different groups getting together, especially for the future. We think that's really important.
We've helped Planning Democracy. We ran a workshop last year as part of their peer support project, and we covered different types of environmental assessment, including environmental impact assessment, which can obviously be a tricky part of the planning system and really difficult for people to get to grips with. The feedback we received after the workshop, it was really good, and I think it's it shows that this type of thing is really useful, and that partnership working can be really beneficial in helping give people the knowledge they need to engage with the planning system and help their communities.
I got involved in the peer mentoring project really just as a help, a cry to get involved and understand some of the complex planning issues and learn from others. I've also able to share the knowledge that I've gained with my fellow community councillors. I've encouraged young people into the community council who are absolutely passionate about, you know, improving the area, which has been great. And I've actually been at the other end of being mentored as well, because I had a complex one that came along a few months ago. So one of the other mentors helped me navigate through that and all the environmental impacts that were associated with that. But it's really great to have a network of people that you know you can just go straight in there and get the knowledge and support that you need to deal with whatever comes your way.
The only way we can get change and meaningful change in the planning system is by having as big a group of people as possible and from as many different backgrounds as possible, because the planning system at the moment it's completely, we found, arbitrary. You know, like it's a bit, you know, it doesn't support the community, and it doesn't support young people, it doesn't support old people.
Because if you get the cross section of the community in a room, then you will, I think your local plan will actually just emerge from that conversation.
We've always known that communities needed help, and the peer support network has been absolutely fantastic. It means that you know that we're moving forward, and we're moving forward with the right issues, and we'll get there. And it's really, I've thoroughly enjoyed it, meeting the people from all these communities, and they're still all getting the same troubles as I had for 20 odd years. So yeah, it's a wonderful thing, and it gives us a good footing to keep on going.